Hi children, good morning. Today we are going to study social studies. Okay, so let's start. See children, social studies book, book 1, chapter 1, about myself, pages 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So children, we will be doing revision of social studies. Okay, so open the page 5. So children, about myself, by the end of this lesson you will be able to understand your hobbies and favorite things, my school, family tree, my birthday. Okay, so see here, this is Aditya. This is Aditya. See the picture, Aditya. He is a boy. Okay, so he is a boy. His age is 5 years. His age is 5 years means Aditya age is 5 years. He likes playing football. Who likes playing football? Aditya. Okay. He also like to play in the park with his dog Brony. See here, Brony, dog name. Okay, his dog Brony. This is Neera. See the picture here. Okay, this is Neera. She is a girl. She is a girl. Okay, this is Neera. She is a girl. Okay. Her age is 5 years. Her age is 5 years means Neera's age is 5 years. Okay. She likes swimming. See the picture. She likes swimming. She also likes to play in the park. Okay. So, do you know about identity card? It's very important. Okay, all of about must have an identity card given by your school, and identity card gives brief information about you. Most of the grown-ups have identity cards. Children, next page. Page 6. Everyone should keep his or her ID cards safely. See the picture, ID card here. ID card. Okay, this is ID card. Your student's photograph. Okay, student photograph, name, class, section, blood group, address and phone number. Okay, so the children, everyone should keep his or her boy and girl ID card safely. So do you know, more than providing students' identity, ID cards help schools to create a secure learning environment. It's very important. So, more than providing students' identity, ID cards help schools to create a secure learning environment. So children, if you are going for a trip outside from your home, you should always remember to take your identity card with you. So it's very important, identity card. Means identity card save your life. Okay, so you should always remember to take
what you take? Identity card. So ID card, you take your identity card with you. Okay. So my home, see color and picture. Okay. My home, see here, color the picture. Okay. Next page, page 7, my address is, it's very, you know, your address is very important. So my address is your address. Any problem, you ask your parents' address. Okay. And memorize this address. Okay. My father name is your father name. You write here your phone number. Practice, children. Mother's name, your phone number is. Okay. Now, children, my birthday. Your birthday. I was born on. You write here. I am 6 years old, 5 years old. So you write here. Paste picture of your birthday party. Any picture you have, so you paste. Okay. Next page, my school. My school, see here. The name of my school is, you know your school name, you write here, Holy Christ Secondary School. Okay. The name of my principal is, you know, K.D. Sharma. My name of, the name of my class teacher is, you know, P.S. Michael. Okay. I study in class KG. This is KG class. KG class, you write here KG, just write here KG. I go to school by, you go to by bus, you go to school by bus, pull car, so you write here. Okay. Next, my family tree, paste pictures of your family members here. So you paste here my grandmother, father, grandmother. First paste here grandmother picture, grandfather picture, your mother, your father. Okay. You have any brother and sister. So you paste here photo and your picture you paste here. Okay. So my family tree. So children, I hope everyone understood page 5, Aditya, a boy named Aditya, and Neera is a girl. Aditya is a boy and Neera is a girl, and Aditya age is 5 years and Neera age is also 5 years, and see here, Aditya likes playing football, and Neera likes swimming, and Aditya also like to play in the park and with his dog Brony, and Neera, she likes swimming and also likes to play in the park. So next, identity card, it's very important practice. Okay. And your address, father's name, phone number, mother's name, it's practice. Your born date, and your age is very important. School name, principal name, class teacher name, and which class you study and go to, and how you go to school. So you practice. So I hope everyone understood. Now children, take out your school diary, homework, chapter 1. Pages 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So practice nicely.